thank you so much for your interest in being peer reviewed. It's really, for me, always such a great learning experience when I'm able to go into somebody's classroom. And so I get a lot out of this.
Oh, thank you very much. Yes.
Yeah, so you've had a chance to review a little bit of some of the information I sent you about the process.
Right.
And I was wondering, were there any questions you had just about how it works? As you know, right now we're in a pre-observation
right.
meeting.
Yes.
And then I will be coming to observe your class, and then we'll be meeting afterwards.
Right.
Did you have any concerns or questions about the confidentiality or how it works between us?
I know the document says my initiation, but I would also like to get some of your guidance on what to do next and after.
So I wondered if you could tell me a little bit about what spurred you to want to do this, and we'll take it from there at least. When you imagine me coming into your classroom, is
right.
there anything that you want me to be looking at specifically, or are there any challenges that you've been having that you wanted to address through this peer review of teaching?
I would like you to come in and give me some advice on how to engage students
okay.
in the classroom in general.
Okay, so classroom engagement of students is the main area of focus?
Yeah, it's one area, but I think more importantly, what about my lecture? Right? Lecture is still my main need.
Okay.
So am I clear? Does it make sense to you as an outsider?
Can you tell me a little bit about your course? So I'm just going to jot down some of the things we talked about in the last hour. Because I want to make sure that I capture it here. And I'll be coming to your class next Wednesday,
yep.
as we agreed. Between now and then, if you have any other questions or things that come up, please feel free to give me a call.
Okay.
When I come into your class, you mentioned it's a fairly small class, but wanted me to sit somewhere? Did you want to introduce me? Did you want to let the students know what's going on?
Well, I never thought about that. Thanks for reminding. So I don't know. So what is the traditional, what is the usual practice?
Okay. And I know that we have a post-observation meeting scheduled
yes.
for a week after, in which
mm-hmm.
we can talk about what happened and how things went.
Do I need to do anything to prepare for that?
I will send you some questions
okay.
which you can think about.
Okay.
You don't need to prepare anything formal. And what I'll do is I'll bring my notes that
yes.
I took during the observation. I'll bring those to the meeting
okay.
and we can look at those together.